In this video, I want to show you how to download and install your first app from the Google Play Store. So the device is turned off. I'm going to, in the upper left-hand corner here, I'm going to tap the wake power button. I get the lock screen, and then you can see that it's locked. So to unlock, I just touch on it, and then I bring it out anywhere that's past the circle. It doesn't matter where, but as long as I move it past the circle, then it'll unlock the device. And there are different unlocks and different home screen locks that you can set up, but that's the default one. This is my home screen. Right here in the far right-hand corner is the Google Play thing. I can also access it by hitting all of the apps, hitting the All App button. And I'll also find it here under Play Store. So I launch the Play Store. So this is the default launch screen as of May 15th or May 2013. And I've got apps, games, movies, music, books, magazines. What I suggest doing is going into the apps directly. You can do a search, obviously, from here. Click on magazine. You can do a search from here, and you're going to search everything. But so this is about installing apps, so I'm just going to go directly into the App Store, and that will limit my search to just apps. So then I'm going to hit the search button, and I'm going to type in accessibility. And I'm going to hit search. And you can see that I misspelled accessibility, and it gives me, do you mean accessibility? And I'm going to go ahead and click on that, and then it's going to run search. And the beauty of all Google stuff is how sophisticated Google search is. So like autocorrect is there too. So there are a number of different accessibility apps. The one I'm going to install today is the Ideal Accessibility App Installer. And this is a group that really builds a lot of accessibility stuff for the Android device. And so this is their list of their apps and an installer to make installing it easy for those people who have accessibility issues. So it's such a great deal. So anyway, as you can see here, I've got screenshots, and then I can tap on them and I can look at bigger ones, and I can swipe if I want to take a look at that. Hit the back button. I have a description. I have any reviews, and you can see there's 1,500 people reviewed it, and it's 4.5 stars, so it's got a lot of reviews. Then you've got all the explanations of reviews. And then if I want to install, right here is the install button, and I just hit install. And it asks me to confirm, which I'm going to do right here, and I'm going to confirm. Update this app automatically, and I'm going to also have it update automatically via Wi-Fi. And so that's it installing, and then you're going to see here, oh, it's already installed so quickly that it's already installed, and then I can launch it out. This is the installer. Click here to start, and then it gives me a list of all these various accessible apps that I can, the accessible apps that I can then further install. So that's how to install an app on the Android Google Nexus 10.
For more information, go to androidforspecialneedsbook.com, where you'll find more videos, other resources like cheat sheets, and a book on how to use an Android device with your special needs user.